Hey, quick question for you. How much money would you trade for your hands? We all love money. Everybody loves money. The big question is, how much money would you trade for your hands or for your arm? $1 million, 2 millions, 5 millions? Would it be worth it for you to lose your hands and have $5 million? Will you be happy with that? Will you be happy that you knowing that you're gonna go to the bathroom with no fingers, with no hand? How are you gonna take care of business? How are you gonna clean business? How are you gonna take a shower? How are you gonna eat? How are you gonna do so many different things? You don't have two hands, but you have $5 million. How is that money gonna help you? See my point? Your hands, your limbs are worth more than $5 million. Thank Allah for what you have. Don't ever complain. And thank Allah for what you have, because what you have could be worth billions of dollars, and other people wish they had them, but they don't have it.
3000多件啊，这样吧，你都给我装起来吧，装袋里面。我都买了，这个太多了，吃不完。可以吃完的，我家里面人他们都比较喜欢吃这类水果，橘子啊这些都喜欢吃，给我都买了。
真的呀？啊，全买了，全买了，真的，没开玩笑。
哎，老板，买点我的货嘛，买点货。不要，你这个不要。不是，哎，老板，我这也有这个柚子，比这大，比这好啊。不要，不要，我这买够了，不要。我跟你说啊，年轻人，别欺负这种人了，他都这样子了，你还欺负他？哎，兄弟，你这个柚子是从哪里来的？
家里摆摘了，就这样挑着走路了，远没远？要走一个小时的山路，然后就是才能到这边来。
哦，你每天都这样来这里摆摊啊？
每天的。
你都像这样了，还天天出来摆摊啊？
没得办法，要我们手机，要生活。 我看你这样摆摊也不好卖，你可以叫老板去地里面给你全部收了呀。现在太陡了，山太高，好多老板都不愿意上来收。那意思是这个柚子你种的还很多吗？还有大批啊？那这里砖了，可不可以带我去你家地里去看一下？
我不要了，但是我可以帮你想一下办法，因为我平时身边好多人，他们都是做水果的。如果说去看了，品质确实是可以的话，我可以给你推荐一下嘛，给你减轻点负担嘛。你这样摆摊也不怎么好卖啊，我看。
好。
那这里装了过后，坐我车，我送你回去。
好，我太陡了。
啊？
山那里太陡了。
没事，路。 太陡的话，走路嘛，没事没事，啊，
好，
来，慢点慢点，我给你一起装。